music. I love bluegrass. I love folk music. I love everything. And I'm trying to combine it. Here tonight, I'll just try to combine all different styles in the next four songs for you, and I hope you enjoy my set. This is one of my favorite songs. Switch over to mandolin. Mr. Gary Davis over there. Oh, man. I think his family's here. I live in Maiden, North Carolina. That's where I grew up. And right down the road lived David Parker. And we were just kids growing up, and we always wanted to play music. And he pretended like he was Paul McCartney, and I was John Lennon. We used coat hangers for guitars for a while. We got older, and we were able to buy instruments. So David became a good songwriter. He wrote this song right here. Has a little, has a few Spanish words in it that I had some trouble with, but maybe I'll get through them. I didn't take Spanish. If you speak Spanish and if I say them wrong, you come up and let me know, okay? This is called The Hills of Sonora. It goes like this. A 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Laughing and singing, just me and some boys. Vile muttered curses and threatening voice. That Texas brush popper, he left me no choice. Give the local mortician cause to rejoice. It turns out his brother was the mayor of town. Now he and the sheriff, they're tracking me down. Please tell my amigos where I might be found. Adios, Corazon, guess I'll see you around. Adios, mi muchacho, she sure has been fun. I hope this old horse ain't forgot how to run. Ay, 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 I wish this pony could fly. If I can't make the river my sundown, is she straight or die? John Moore, do you know John Moore?
Yeah.
Great guy. John taught me how to be a cowboy. I went out west, stayed out there with him for about a week. He showed me how to train horses. About got ran over by a bull. He put me on an old paint. And it inspired this song right here. It's called Old Paint. Kaufman camp, and I mean that from the bottom of my heart, and I thank you, Steve, for letting me be a part of this great, great thing here. I need to get my kids here one day so they can learn to pick, because there's a lot of joy in music. And I figured we better do a bluegrass song, or Steve would never let me come back again. We'll do one called Slewfoot. Thank you.
Oh.